Hi, my name is Chef Mike Neylan. I'm a personal chef in the Tucson, Arizona area, and today I'm going to show you how to make pizza with store-bought dough. First, you take your store-bought dough, which you've had in the refrigerator, roll it out. Then you're going to work it with your hands, gently with your knuckles and your thumb, carefully pulling it out. Being careful not to make any holes in it. Then you're going to put it on your floured pizza peel. Then you take your pizza sauce. Go around the whole base of the pizza, leaving about an inch around the whole edge. Then you're going to use your pizza cheese, which is mozzarella and provolone, grated. Go all around the base again. Then you're going to put it into your preheated 500 degree oven with the pizza stone in there that's been in there for a half hour to 40 minutes. Making sure that it's loose on the peel. Gently shake it into the oven. You're going to let it bake roughly 5 to 6 minutes, turning, and then roughly 12 minutes it'll be ready. Now it's been 12 minutes for our pizza. Let's check and see how it is. Crust is nice and crisp. Cheese is nice and melted. That's how you make a pizza with store-bought dough.